The short stay at Colombo was great, but was just the beginning, and more adventures are coming our way very soon. हमारी अगली डेस्टिनेशन जाफना है, पर क्योंकि ट्रेन्स और एयर टैक्सीज दोनों ही फंक्शनल नहीं है ड्यू टू कोविड रेस्ट्रिक्शंस राइट नाउ, वी डिसाइडेड टू डू अ रोड ट्रिप, अ 12-hour लॉन्ग रोड ट्रिप अक्रॉस द कंट्री. सो दिस स्टोरी इज ऑल अबाउट आवर रोड ट्रिप फ्रॉम कोलंबो टू जाफना.
ओके, फाइनली डन विद द पैकिंग. क्या टाइम हो रहा है अभी? करीब 5:44 AM टाइम है अभी सुबह का. अभी नीचे जाते हैं, चेकआउट करते हैं, एंड देन विल स्टार्ट अ रियली 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 लॉन्ग जर्नी टू जाफना. तो आज का व्लॉग होने वाला है रोड ट्रिप के बारे में, विच विल बी बिटवीन कोलंबो एंड जाफना. शुड बी फन, एंड वी डू होप टू स्टॉप एट अ फ्यू प्लेसेज ऑन द वे. देयर इज अ फेमस हिंदू टेम्पल दैट आई हैव फॉरगॉटन नेम ऑफ, सो विल स्टॉप देयर एंड सम अदर प्लेसेज.
रास्ते की शुरुआत काफ़ी अच्छी थी. बेसिकली श्रीलंका की जो हाईवे वाली रोड्स हैं वो बेहतरीन है, एंड दैट मेक्स अ जर्नी रियली रियली स्मूथ, एकदम मक्खन की तरह.
करीब 6:30 बज गए हैं और हम निकल चुके हैं कोलंबो से जाफना की ओर. वी एक्चुअली स्टार्टेड प्रीटी मच ऑन टाइम. इट्स अ लॉन्ग जर्नी, करीब 10 घंटे लगेंगे. शायद हमारी गाड़ी को और ज़्यादा टाइम लगेगा बिकॉज वी वांट टू स्टॉप ऑन द वे एंड टेक पिक्चर्स एंड वीडियोज. मेरे साथ गाड़ी में सिर्फ 3 लोग हैं बिकॉज बाकी सब लोग एक साथ गाड़ी में बैठना चाहते थे. We have our favorite Nivedit here, who's busy making videos already. And oh, we have the sleeping beauty, Jo.
Hello.
She's still awake. So Meenakshi is here. She's motion sick, so she's going to vomit soon. I'll do my best to capture all these moments and show them to you.
So. Who will take fan pe?
Fan pe? Ulti mein kya problem hai?
Main ulti nahi karti ho.
Okay, it seems it may not happen. Yeah, do it for the content.
Yeah, we'll stage it.
I can't do it.
Sit, let's stage it.
I just drink a lot of sambar and then just act it out.
मैं कर लेती तो अभी तक मेरे million followers होते
हैं. मतलब million followers ऐसे नहीं होते. मैं भी कर लेता फिर तो.
Cross content people do it. So.
Okay, and then we have Jude, who is the navigator, and then we have Siri. Hey Siri, मेरा phone जाग जाएगा. Who's taking us all the way in the journey? So yeah, that's our 5-member team in the गाड़ी, big गाड़ी. नाश्ता रेडी है, भूख लग रही है और मंदिर का इंतजार है. So we are passing through this really beautiful town called Mahaweva on the way to Jaffna from Colombo. Ek taraf bahut hi khoobsurat pond hai, jheel jaisa, this blue water, and on the other side it's just green coconut trees and some houses in between. Really really beautiful location. But it was just a mini break. Hum raste mein phir se nikal chuke hain, and I think next would be maybe a place where we can, I don't know, eat lunch or something. I think maybe that will be our next stop. Oh no, it's only 8 o'clock. It's only 8 o'clock, so we'll eat breakfast in the gaadi only. Continue to eat breakfast in the gaadi, and I think we'll keep stopping because the journey is beautiful. The light is on our side today. Khoobsurat sa sunrise hua hai.
And he has great company.
And some great company.
Yeah.
One of them is flying birds. No, sorry. She's shooting birds. She's a sharp shooter. And then the other one is.
And we are vlogging. And also we are flying, and she's flying birds, and she's shooting the birds.
Basically, I spot the birds and they fly the birds.
She's a criminal amongst us.
Yeah.
Sorry, I can never use these lines. We are making a small unplanned stop at a beautiful temple that we came across on the highway. It's called the Murugan Temple, and it's it's a Hindu temple, of course. It's a Tamil temple. It's really made like the way Tamil temples are made in India as well. So, you know, for us it's easy to identify the iconography here as well. Temple is unfortunately closed right now, so we can't go inside, but we can actually walk around and I will show you a little bit of what the temple looks like. Let's go. We are drinking the best tea that's available in Sri Lanka right now. It's called the Ceylon tea. There's nothing better than this. So delicious, right? It's very nice.
I don't have tea, so what do I do?
You just say something like, I agree with you.
I agree with you. Absolutely. Cheers.
I thought you would just do another version of the same thing. Say something more creative. I will repeat again.
कितनी स्वादिष्ट है ये चाय.
बढ़िया है, amazing it is. That's why I was dunking into tea.
हम पी रहे हैं श्रीलंका की बेस्ट चाय, सीलोन चाय, बेस्ट चाय.
Cheers.
That's the best you came up with after 10 minutes of thinking.
खाली कप है, इतना तो किया.
और ये चश्मे वाले भैया?
Yes, best chai.
Okay, this is a retake.
This chai smells amazing. I've given up a king coconut for this, so it should be great. I'm sorry, yeah, clearly I'm not.
Yeah, very disappointed. While we are chilling in the car and passing through some of the most stunning scenery, let me share a little bit about the history of the country's name. Iska naam Sri Lanka kaise pada? Well, originally iska naam kafi saal pehle sirf Lanka hua karta tha, jiska matlab hota hai ek island. Ek jo dusra iska kafi popular naam tha, wo tha Serendib. Serendib is actually also the inspiration for the English word serendipity. इंडिपेंडेंस के टाइम पे श्रीलंका का नाम सिलोन था और वो कुछ समय तक सिलोन ही रहा, पर उसको बाद में बदल के श्रीलंका कर दिया गया, विच मीन्स प्रोस्पेरिटी आइलैंड और द पर्ल ऑफ इंडियन ओशन. So we are taking a small break to have king coconuts. ये महाराजा कोकोनट श्रीलंका के बहुत प्राचीन और बहुत ही प्रसिद्ध किस्म के कोकोनट होते हैं. ये ऑरेंज कलर के होते हैं और स्वादिष्ट बहुत होते हैं. दे आर मोस्टली ड्रिंकिंग वंस, सो मलाई हो गया नहीं होगी अभी पता नहीं. Let's go try them out. So this is the iconic king coconut. इसको king coconut इसलिए कहते हैं क्योंकि ये महाराजाओं को बहुत पसंद हुआ करता था. I'm making it up. I have no idea why it's called king coconut, but oh man, it's really nice. It's so fresh. Vedhi was right actually. It's it's really refreshing and fresh, and I like the color also. I've stolen everything she said. Yeah, bas that's it, ho gaya abhi. Ole 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 ole. It's 1 p.m. and lunch time, and we are in this place called Ambula in Anuradhapura. Apparently the food here is quite good, so we're gonna eat some rice and veggies and yeah, and then start our journey for Jaffna once again. Let's go in. So this is our vegetarian meal for the day. We have three kinds of rices, white, yellow and brown. And then we have this papadam. I have no clue what the rest of stuff is. This is tapioca apparently. And then the delicious dal. Chamachon ko ignore kar diya jayega. And we'll eat with hands. Just finished eating one of the nicest meals in the last few days. My goodness, so delicious. Everything was really tasty. But it was all very spicy too, so कुछ कोल्ड ड्रिंक्स है उसको थोड़ा यू नो सप्रेस करना पड़ा. सो आई टुक जिंजर बियर विच इज़ मेड बाई लायन. दैट वॉज हेल्पफुल. बट द फूड वॉज सो गुड. आई वुड एब्सोल्यूटली रिकमेंड दिस प्लेस टू यू गाइज इफ़ यू आर गोइंग टूवर्ड्स जाफना फ्रॉम कोलंबो ऑन द हाईवे इटसेल्फ. और इफ़ यू आर इन टाउन यू कैन ऑब्वियसली कम हेयर एंड ईट फूड हेयर. फुल पॉइंट्स, 5-star रेटिंग फॉर दिस प्लेस. मेरा पेट इतना भर गया है, अभी मुझे गाड़ी में जाके बैठ के थोड़ी देर सोना पड़ेगा, बिकॉज my god I feel exhausted after eating the food. We are almost at the end of our road trip right now, and we are at this really, really, really interesting bridge. It's called Chanku Bridge or Chanku Piti Bridge. But this bridge is actually something that connects to Jaffna. So, usko cross karte hi Jaffna actually bahut jaldi shuru ho jata hai. It's a very interesting place. It's almost like flat. This is the first time we are seeing Indian Ocean, you know, kind of coming in. There's a lagoon which gets formed right behind me, and the sea comes from that side, or the Indian Ocean comes from that side. It's not a completely empty place. There are some people here who are chilling and enjoying the breeze, just like we are. So quite nice. I'll just walk around here and take some pictures and photos, and then actually start going back, because there's no sunset today. Bahut sare clouds hain, so there's nothing much to shoot now in the day.
Right after the sea bridge, it started to rain as soon as we entered Jaffna.
Road trip khatam ho gayi aur hum pahunch chuke hain Jaffna mein apne hotel mein. We are staying at this place called Jet Wing. It looks like a pretty new hotel, par yahan pe hamare room mein balcony hai, which is quite nice. Tang, nice. Oh man, this is a really good view.
Hamari journey ko kareeb 12 ghante lage, but I didn't feel exhausted at all once I reached Jaffna and decided to end the day in the swimming pool.
There's really no better way to spend your first evening in Jaffna than this pool. So amazing, so cool.
What a day this was, and I wonder what tomorrow will bring. For now, good night.